Sonic Prime finds our favorite blue hedgehog blasting through the many worlds of the Shatterverse while acquiring a bunch of unique upgrades along the way. When Sonic first arrives in New York City, he notices quite the flashy change of attire. Turns out, shattering the Paradox Prism leaves Sonic supercharged with a new kind of energy that somehow makes the blue blur even zippier, but much less in control of his legendary speed. Thankfully, Sonic encounters Nine, who's able to help channel the raw paradoxical power through his inventing prowess. Next, Sonic finds himself above the jungle canopy of Boskage Maze, where he's soon under attack by foraging versions of his friends. These new blades allow Sonic to easily climb up, down, and around the gargantuan trees of the overgrown environment. The hedgehog will need that vertical maneuverability if he wants to avoid a thrashing from the monster.
There's no place like no place. It's high tide in this waterlogged wasteland, but fortunately Sonic's new upgrade won't leave him high and dry. His kick's new hovering capabilities makes traversing and battling above the great blue abyss a sea breeze. These stylish enhancements are just one feature of the new Sonic show.